No. To you.
No, Tony will be for you.
I will not drink out of this fruit that become the blood of mine now. Unto the kingdom of God, well we be all together. Don't drink the blood of a new covenant.
That it
belongs to you. Our soul, spirit, and body. As a life that will flow into our bones, our flesh, soul, and spirit.
Everywhere
in darkness and his kingdom and his sickness, you are being resided.
Níbikíbi tí ó kò pa tí ìjọba rẹ̀ fi ara pamọ́ sí níbẹ̀.
Níbikíbi
tí òṣì àjogún bá àti ègbò tó lè fara pamọ́ sí nínú àgọ́ ara
wa.
Níbi ìyówù kí gbogbo àwọn ègbò fara pamọ́ sí nínú omi ara ìjẹ ara àti níbikíbi oríkèéríkèé ara pátá.
Spirit of manhood, of kind of kindness, of kind of the water spirit, of kind of the wayward spirit in our soul and spirit
tonight.
Lord of the covenant today.
As
you have overcome them, as you have overcame them all, so you will flush them out of our life and destiny
tonight.
In Jesus' name. We take the blood of his covenant. In Jesus' name. Take, drink. In Jesus' name. Begin to thank God as you are dropping the cup. Begin to thank God as you are dropping the cup.
Tonight.
because
I
don't know if
someone is not around, I just come because of myself. As you will say this amen, it will be very good. What you never asked for, and they gave it to your life that you should be nurturing it. As you are saying this one mighty amen.
Now.
I want you to say amen that the Creator living in you will know that today, tonight, you did not come because of anybody, because of your life, and because you know you want to live your life to the fullest. What the Lord has not given you, the
power
of your family gave them to you. What are you saying?
I thought I
that person just appeared to you in the dream, and they gave you a statue.
But what's up, Oba?
Now said, no, I don't
know.
He said, I know, I don't
know.
He said, you must collect that statue.
She
that
did that be baby.
And that statue is just like a baby. Said he should take it. Through that, in their conversation, they told me that you will not receive it. That was when you now woke up
from the chair,
the chair where you were dying. Where you were dying. If you are the person the Lord that is revealing this about, that is praying. Say amen. So the person beside you will know that this night though is my night, and the person will surely join you to celebrate on Sunday. What has been given to your life to be
nurtured?
What has been given to your destiny? That is what your glorious life has been nurturing all this
while.
Even your glorious life did not nurture his own glorious
life.
You that your amen is up to three times up louder. You will raise your voice to pray this prayer. Stand so that the person beside you will know that truly I want to fight you with this, with you, and truly I want to kill you tonight if you are not ready. I'm not talking about the person beside you. I'm talking about that person that gave himself to you.
You
are telling the person that I can see you. Not the person beside you right now. That person that is following you everywhere you go.
You create your
following me about.
Don't judge you on
the one who I am.
ṣe ń sọ̀rọ̀ yẹn ò tí tó.
Thank you.
ìgbàgbọ́ lè ti lè jáde o.
Fire will now ignite at things will happen.
That's
why I'm only God that answers prayer and help.
Please
to say amen for that person. Your two hands fire will enter in. And when the fire enters into the hands, the hand is not shaken
now.
When fire enters into the hand in the spiritual realm, everything that has been packed in that person's hand will be removing. Physical now, as it is now, the hand will not be able to stand it. You will say seven amen for that person. Anyone that is captivating this person's life,
that
captivates you with your glory,
captivates
you and your glory
together.
All your profit that is supposed to have, this person that is taking all the profit,
I
will come in front of a beast, come in front of a bird,
and
will be eating up your profit.
You'll
be eating up your profit that you
want to eat.
And now give you what you don't even want to
deserve.
And the entire church will say seven amen.
And
you also, you will say seven amen. Spread forth your two hands. Wherever you are standing. Someone that is saying this
something,
and those that are saying this something for you. Every straight girl that they join your hands together, that he allow you to profit. As they know that you are so hard working, and you have no profit.
church. I want the church. I want the church.
Someone in our room that the Lord says you want to send out four creatures from the body.
Do that down.
Stand very well. You that person, you are okay.
In
fact, you don't know that you are the one that the Lord wants to attend to now. But suddenly where you are standing, something will happen in your body. Or you don't even want to
see
it. But you can see it now. Please say 7 amen.
I want to allow that for 7 amen.
Yeah, I love it, Jay. You know what?
When that last thought, the broken look out, she couldn't let go to Skibia. When Dobra can't live like that, la push the topic in Skibia. That evil fall that dwell in your body.
Wait, Papa Bruto, when you know I'm going to
read. That always comes forth every night.
So, man, what?
And they came into your body as the usual time. But they met you in the vigilant.
And
the Lord God Almighty, the King of Glory, is a plan for them.
Please, I wanted to do something to
my
put your hand on your head.
And you say
seven amen.
Cause
that did not allow new blessings to enter into your life. Because of the person that woke up very early in the morning, put to his stick in his mouth and now start to cause.
You
that you are putting your hand on your
hand.
That's
the
cause that is working upon your hand.
Thank you.
Darling, something. Anything you open, you open, you may press your lips.
Here I invite you, for the party of my family, invite you to my land.
Somebody for me. Make the body of us a shepherd and you.
That's all I don't get it. Don't be tired, you just start to.
Somebody, anything you open, you open, you may press your lips.
Here I invite, for the party of my family, invite you to my land. You cannot put your eyes to pray.
Seriously. We pray
seriously.
So, but, you me, you let me see
my
journey.
Lord, I did not
hold up,
but the
pastor of
my family call you.
Dear, Jackie, you go, you
Lord, give me the voice to shout at the battle of my life that you give me.
Thank you. Ever that you are.
You pray.
Anyone that told himself to be God and says he
will not leave my life. Anyone that told himself to be God and says he will not leave my life.
We must endorse
as what
you should.
We should all pray that
the shetty and jayomi at the
work that the witchcraft in the water and the witchcraft on the land has done on anybody's land. That the Lord should use fire to remove them.
Are you ready for this one?
Yes, enough for lady.
Economic is okay.
Raise your two hands.
If it's closing there, I share your room.
Now, your position.
Suddenly, Naked at night.
So you're
peace.
Thank you.
Entonces creature wants to get out of someone's
hand.
The creature will allow the person to be crying. Something bad will happen to that person and will be crying alone in that in the room.
God
said we should all put the prayer on
the
before we finish running our prayer, we deliver the
person.
The Spirit of God, you say with a loud voice that
only a good thing will come on share.
Thank you.
killer or take the lead killer.
If man is not yet 12,
take the leprosy.
You're still standing on 7.
Who can be ashamed of that was in my data bag?
This is the 4th time.
Man, that's what I'm going to do.
When it's 12, then you stop.
Take that the bag.
At this 4th time.
You go ashamed.
But that stubborn spirit,
what shall be the battle?
It has been stubborn in him. Sitting inside his spirit, controlling his heart.
You
are the Lord. After
him,
there is no one.
You are
the good shepherd.
You
are the one that saves.
You
are the one that delivers.
You are
all saying 12 amen. Upon me,
I'm the
dear,
what you're
for,
dear,
dear, That giant man, giant woman, has stand that you will not go.
Oh, shit, Amen.
bring faith to person.
Lórí pínlẹ̀ kan wà.
So there is one thing.
Àwọn tó lọ bá fún ní ìfihàn pé
wọ́n jẹ́ olùkọ́
ní ọ̀rọ̀ náà.
The teacher of the word of God.
Ọlọ́run ò lè fún wọn ní ìfihàn láti máa rí kọjá nǹkan máa
kọ́ lọ. God never give them revelation beyond what they can teach.
Kò tí wọn ọba bá rí ẹni tó lọ fún ní iṣẹ́ ìránṣẹ́ ẹ̀bùn wòlíì láti rí kọjá ojú
ojú. Pẹ́sìtà tẹ̀lọ́ ra pẹ́ ní give the gift of prophet to see
you in your own
face to face.
A bá bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ni máa dúró wípé.
You will not begin to wait.
Ohun tó ń ṣe ọ̀dà.
That what they are doing is not right.
Àwọn tó ń ṣe ọ̀dà.
They are doing things that is not
right. Bóyá báwa fún ọmọ mi.
Maybe the Lord show you to prophet.
Báyìí ni kò ṣe.
But this is what.
Báyìí ni kò ṣe.
This is what. Oní
bí kò fi mú olùkọ́ ni.
God does not show you to the teacher.
Olùkọ́ ni àtakò.
The teacher will go against
him. Olùkọ́ yẹ pé.
Because of the limit of his own wisdom. There is being made through the Holy Spirit.
And oh, for that.
Did you know that?
Olive oil, you talk about the
olive oil. That's why you are calling it olive oil.
In the only seed,
the tree of olive, that's what they use to get it.
In the only seed,
this olive tree,
okay, the altar.
The separate is a special
tree. That
the Lord gave power separately. Remember,
at
the
mountain
of
Holy. Hello.
What did
Jesus do
on the
mountain
of
Holy? Ah, look at Holy. Look at Holy. What's the
matter?
Look
at
Holy. Okay, I'm not saying. What did
Jesus
do on the
mountain of Holy?
Bí òtún ṣe ń mú bí tí mo ń
fọ ọwọ́
ọwọ́ tó
kàn.
Ó
kàn.
Mo lọ jókòó sí ìdí ìdólísì.
Ayé
ti wà bẹ́ẹ̀ni sí, wọ́n ti kọ́ ọ̀ bẹ́ẹ̀ni sí bẹ́ẹ̀.
Tó
ní ìfọwọ́gbà fún wa sílẹ̀
bẹ́ẹ̀.
Jésù ló wá sí mu òkè. Mommy, it's less than one, so we have to see now.
And the one that follow him as a male.
Yeah.
the mother, and his two children, over the sibling, and they gang up together. They went to a palm tree. Say at this tree,
they
all play together.
And
the Lord has already made him to be rich.
Now, I want to go
to the woman that you have in this world, to take care of our own children, so that you will never give birth to any children. The mother.
And the mother agreed with
that.
And
the
one
she
had.
Someone is saying it with a louder voice.
And in no agreement.
And you see
that is what you want against your
parents.
What you want against your fruitfulness? Shall be iron massacred in Jesus.
See
now.
A lot of things don't even know anything about. A lot of things don't even know anything about.
Just
going, nothing is not happening.
That is what we are
telling
to
know.
In this
today,
lift up your right hand.
Okay.
Anyone that sees your hand will not fulfill
the
life.
The
Lord shall see down their hands. The Lord shall see down their hands. The Lord shall see down their hands.
At some point,
the old man is selling spare parts.
About our party motto.
Very rich and mighty.
What can he told you? What does he need?
A fine house.
What does he need?
Oh my God. Before someone can see that, they pay for a ticket.
Then he told you someone ticket
by road.
Ticket should be by a record.
For prayer.
Fun adora.
Eyi
tí mo sin kolo sọ lọ́rùn kúkú fún wọn.
And the mother.
Ìyá.
First born is woman.
Ọmọ rẹ̀ lóbìnrin.
The first woman.
Dáwúdù rẹ̀.
The second.
Àti àbúrò rẹ̀.
Dáwúdù. Bẹ́ẹ̀rẹ̀. Ọ̀rọ̀ ọmọ lẹ́mọ ni wọ́n.
Bẹ́ẹ̀rẹ̀.
Ṣé wọ́n ṣe ń pè náà wí?
Bẹ́ẹ̀rẹ̀.
And they did this thing together.
Moses, our Paul.
Fellow that who are you?
He wants to go and pray.
And then when he did it,
he back to
and the palm oil tree.
Me, I beg you,
we have it all grew up.
Me, between what you got at Papa Paul.
They now pinned it down.
And we have more still at the bed.
And they said,
and we have to pay.
He must not have pregnant.
We got a loan you.
Your wife.
Yahweh.
Neutral one. That thing to marry them.
To go out to have fair one.
Don't marry.
Oh, I fell once
more. Oh, you're so
pretty. Oh, you're not
so pretty. Oh, something
happened.
When someone
could
fly by one way ticket,
then your body is full. Don't you fool fully by ticket?
Something
beautiful. It's too much. You
can't fly by one way ticket.
Then your body is full. Don't you fool fully by
ticket?
Obi ṣe ọ̀rọ̀ eré wọlé.
I want to pray again to go.
Nígbà tí àdúrà náà ń tẹ̀síwájú.
Àdúrà
náà ń tẹ̀síwájú. Àdúrà ń tẹ̀síwájú. Àdúrà ń tẹ̀síwájú. Àdúrà ń tẹ̀síwájú. Ọlọ́run wa tú àṣírí náà. Ọlọ́run wa tú àṣírí. Wọ́n wá gbé ọ̀pẹ àdúrà
kan.
Wọ́n sọ wípé gbé òróró. Òróró. Ó sì wá gbé e lọ sí. O wa bi omo.
Rest up your oil.
No, ororo rest ote.
Rest up your oil.
No, ororo rest ote.
This one you wanted to do, ma.
Eyi to fe se yi.
This one you wanted to do, sir.
Eleyi to fe se.
It's not a joke, you want to.
Isere mode.
I declare into this oil.
O wa pase si ororo yi.
Anyone on this soil.
Eyi tẹni lori ile yi.
That is waiting war against your fruitfulness.
Eyi to gbogun ti iso iso re.
shall collapse man by your feet in Jesus' name. In the right and left. And you will find his presence. You
stand.
Thank you.
The Lord says you should pray for you tonight.
this midnight hour.
I tell you,
síwájú.
The two hands forward.
Bí olúwa ti bẹ.
As the Lord leads.
Tí ẹ̀mí ẹ bẹ.
And his spirit leads.
Ẹyin tẹ ṣí àbí
náà tán. You that are saying to the Lord are saving.
Oore titun.
The new blessing.
Olúwa gbèrè yọ.
Sit down.
Ẹnu òun ló ti sílẹ̀.
Raise your oil up. Raise it up. Raise your empty hub. Raise it up like this. The Lord that will come in the
house.
The one that will proceed up in the house.
The
Lord that will come.
Lord Oluwa,
you are the Lord.
And I shall say,
I am the beauty.
Yes, to release it.
And I grant me
give it to Shiloh.
It gets dark today. Put it down. Raise it up for the second time.
And the two people,
the one that is sitting Zion.
So pray, and the two people,
the one that is in Zion.
Or the two that are in
the
town.
Before it says that today, bring your hand down.
Now,
I hurt you. This prayer you are about to pray.
You are watching us.
The Bible will work. The Bible will rule.
And you will do as I will tell them.
That's him. The prayer you are about to pray. Stand on. All the family about to have taken away from me. When I will not content with him, I authorize you in sevenfold. Return him back to me. All the
battle
of the husband house of
God.
When I will not content with him in sevenfold, return him back to me. All the battle of the in-laws house are taken away from me. When I'm not content with
you,
in sevenfold, return it to me.
Are you ready now?
Can you come by?
Whatever they are taking away from
you, from your worry,
as we take up this prayer, the Lord's speedily returning in Jesus' name.
Are
you ready now? Can
you come by?
I'm ready to your tongue.
Oh, yeah. I'm ready to your tongue.
Don't take a touch to your tongue. Have you done that? No. You don't need to take you are sitting or you are closing your eyes. You will stand on your feet and begin to speak. This is session 2 that we are now. Session 3 will be the, you know, once of all time we have to make a split. Are you ready for this session? You will pray this prayer like
this.
Whatever thing that is about to be Father's house and take from
me.
Whatever thing that is about to be Mother's house and take from
me. Whatever
the good thing that is about to be in-laws house and take from me.
Yeah.
you that you have mother here, I just see that you just leave your mommy alone to be doing the, to be praying. This prayer, you don't need to close your eyes. To be what? The good thing that the birth of your father's house has taken away from me. The good thing that the birth of the mother's house has taken away from me. The good thing that the birth of the neighbor's house has taken away from me.
The best of the best of my life.
finisile.
That I break this in part and leave me alone.
Paul, you are.
Yeah, you are the Lord.
Motive.
I'm not here. Come back for me. Just doing that as if you are welcoming them to your life in 12 times.
Any old ajemi. That is finisile alone.
Mammy
spirit.
They are not human beings, they are half human being, half fish. He now plants his head upward. He said that sits down. Say, do you want to rescue your children from my hand? Say, they give birth to them in my hand.
Once
you must give me your warning.
And say, what
does
it deliver
them? What
I'm told to do something.
But
something didn't happen. Every form of power that have been applying their artillery against your life.
Any power that is using this artillery against your life.
Any power that is using this artillery against
your life.
Inside the wind. Inside the water. On
earth.
As you shout to the
Lord.
Fire of God. From today, go and become rich. The King of Glory supports you. Go and become rich. Number 10. The King of Glory gives you wisdom to prosper. Hello. From today,
that's your deal.
No more delay in your pregnancy. No more delay in your pregnancy. No more delay.
You
shall
tell now. I've been making a lot of shit. Look at you, tell me what.
On Sunday,
we are choosing me.
We make life.
How to party? Glory of heaven.
You shout 12 letters in it.
I'm making love.
That oil.
Oh no no.
You will use it to anoint yourself.
I will not feel you are right.
When you wanted to sleep.
You might have soon.
And the Lord will show you greatness.
I don't see my
of victory and blessing.
Amen.
That is your blessing. Now, number 12, you shout 12 letters in it. I declare. From today,
that's your name.
King of Glory will fight your battle and give you breakthrough.